you!
أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله.
رب صدر
صدر يوفي رب صدر
يا الله رب صدر ها 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 ها
ها Today is February 14, 2009. I'm being held captive by the notorious and delicious hummus
terrorist.
I've been held against my will, without food, basic medical care, or beer. It all started with a birthday and a journey of biblical proportions. My quest began many moons ago. I've been living in Israel, and Alison's 21st birthday was fast approaching. She's my only sister, and I knew only the best was good enough for one so special. So off I set, to find a gift befitting my sister. I searched the lowest depths of the earth. I crossed the highest peaks, but it was in vain. I began to search the far reaches of this foreign land. I journeyed through endless deserts on my way to the holy city.
Revelation in Jerusalem, Shalom. Salam Aleikum. You can see Christians, Jews and Muslims living together and praying, Amen.
Let's give thanks and praise. Onward, Shadow Blazer. My trek was long, with many perils, and finally, after many days, I came upon the Holy City. I visited the Church of the Holy Sepulchre, where I knelt at the tomb of Christ himself, begging him for guidance, but he would not speak. I pushed on to Temple Mount, the Dome of the Rock, standing as one of Islam's most holy of sites. Muhammad! Allah! Be my eyes in this, my time of darkness. Again, silence. Finally, I stood at the Wailing Wall, the last remaining structure of King Solomon's temple, the holiest site of the Jews. Here I could speak with God himself, although I dare not utter his Hebrew name for fear of many of those who are helping me with this film.
Hakirati. Israel Hakirati. Israel Hakirati. Israel Hakirati. Ani Oev Otar. Israel Hakirati. Thank you.